Hello, Primary 6. Now let's continue our revision on the first term. And now the lesson, oxygen. Here, we talked first about the atmosphere, and we said that the atmosphere is a mixture of gases that are surrounding the Earth. And they are attracted to the Earth by the effect of gravity, right? Now, the composition of the atmosphere, we have 78% of the atmosphere contains nitrogen, while 21% only contains oxygen, and 1% for all of the other gases, okay? Yani carbon dioxide, argon, neon, helium, all other gases only makes 1%. Now the structure of oxygen gas, we have an oxygen atom and another oxygen atom are linked together to make the oxygen molecule, and we say it is O2, okay? So what is the main source of oxygen? The main source of oxygen is through photosynthesis process by the green plants, right? The green plants are the only source on Earth for oxygen. So can we make oxygen or can we prepare oxygen in lab? Yes, of course, we can prepare oxygen in lab. How is that? We prepare it by using hydrogen peroxide. Here is hydrogen peroxide, and we drop few drops of hydrogen peroxide on manganese dioxide. Do you remember? Hydrogen peroxide, manganese dioxide. Hydrogen peroxide, manganese dioxide. Then oxygen is liberated here, and it makes down, 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 displacement of water. Yes, so manganese dioxide, hydrogen peroxide, down, 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 displacement of water. So oxygen is collected by the down displacement of water, okay? Since the oxygen scarcely dissolves in water, yes. It hardly dissolves in water, that's why I can collect it by water. It makes a down, down, down displacement of water, okay? So here hydrogen peroxide by the help, okay? Here manganese dioxide only helps hydrogen peroxide to split into oxygen and water. We said that manganese dioxide here is what? It is a catalyst, okay? Do you remember? Catalyst, a substance that stays constant without a change in property and what? And quantity, okay? It is the substance that remains constant without a change in property and quantity. Yes, okay? So now what are the properties of oxygen? First of all, it is colorless, tasteless, odorless. Yes, we know that. We said also it scarcely dissolves in water. That's why it is collected by down, 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 displacement of water. Right. So what about what about the oxygen and air? Oxygen is heavier than the air. That's why it's down, okay, to the surface, more to the surface of the earth. What else? It does not burn, but it helps in burning, okay? Number four, it combines with most element forming oxides. We said that any element with oxygen, it is an element oxide, okay? Anything with oxygen, it is that thing with the oxide, okay? The combination of oxygen can combine with element in two ways. Either by a slow combination that is called oxidation, example, the rusting of iron, or by a fast combination that gives us heat and light, and this is burning, okay? Burning a piece of paper, for example, okay? So oxidation and burning. Oxidation is a slow combination, while burning is a fast combination. But what are the uses and the importance of oxygen? Of course, oxygen is necessary for all of us, okay? For respiration and for giving us energy, right? It's also in the composition of water. Water is H2O, so it interferes in the composition of water. So it is very, 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 very important. Number three, it also goes in the composition of ozone. Ozone is made up of three atoms of oxygen. Oxygen gas is made up of two atoms, O2, while ozone is O3. It's made up of three atoms of oxygen, okay? Now, what is the function of this ozone? It is a layer in the atmosphere that protects us from harmful radiations coming from the sun, okay? But what else? Oxygen also can be present in big cylinders, okay? We can use it in diving. We can use it in ventilations for patients during surgeries. We can use it in climbing a mountain because we said that oxygen is heavier than air. So it is found more on the surface as we go up, okay? From the surface of the earth, the percentage of oxygen decreases. That's why climbing a mountain, we may need oxygen gas, so we take oxygen cylinders. Now, oxygen also can combine with acetylene gas to produce oxyacetylene flame. And this flame, the temperature of this flame is about 3,500 degrees Celsius, and it's used for cutting and welding metals. Okay, now carbon dioxide is CO2, so it has carbon atom and two oxygen atoms, okay? CO2. How can we prepare oxygen in the lab? We use calcium carbonate and drops, okay, of diluted hydrochloric acid on calcium carbonate. It gives the carbon dioxide gas. It makes up displacement of air. Yes. So can you remember that? I said before in class that we cannot collect carbon dioxide by what? By water. Why? Because carbon dioxide easily dissolves in water. Why? Oxygen scarcely dissolves in water. That's why I collect oxygen by water, but here carbon dioxide is collected by the air, the up displacement of air. Now, the properties of carbon dioxide, it's colorless, odorless, but it has a taste. We said it has a taste. That's why we use it in soda water, like the Pepsi, okay, or 7-Up. Two, it doesn't burn and it doesn't help in burning. That's why we use them in extinguishing fires. It is heavier than air, so it's collected by up displacement of air. And it easily dissolves in water. Now, importance and uses of carbon dioxide. We use it in refrigeration by forming dry ice. Extinguishing fires, we said that before. Making soda drinks. Photosynthesis, of course, needs the carbon dioxide, since it takes the process of photosynthesis is about taking the carbon dioxide and making oxygen or giving out oxygen. Okay, and making of bread to make it porous and tasty. The third here, nitrogen, third gas, it's found mainly in the atmosphere, we said with a 78%. It was discovered by a scientist called Daniel Rutherford, and it's called azote or lifeless. Now, why is it lifeless? Because it doesn't help in burning and it doesn't go with respiration process, okay? Now, what is the structure of nitrogen? N2. So it has two nitrogen atoms. Existence, where it's found, it's a very important part of protein, okay? Every protein contains what? Nitrogen. It contains nitrogen. Now, second, it is found in the soil as nitrogen oxide. And we have here nodular bacteria in the soil also fixes nitrogen gas from the air and give it to legumes in order to make proteins.